A drug bust at a local motel lands at least 4 people in jail. News Channel 5's David Schneider joins us with more on that story tonight. David?
Bridget, it all went down just before 9 o'clock last night. Police say they went into a motel room in Barrie and found drugs, guns, and drug paraphernalia. They arrested all 4 people in the room. They were due in court today. Police say Dwayne Miley, Byron Matthews, Nathan Gore, all from New York, and Hope Nissen from Barrie are the suspects. Charges include possession of cocaine with intent to sell. Barrie police say they were called to the Days Inn on South Main Street last night, shortly before 9 o'clock. At that point, it was just a report of an assault in room 240. Officers say when they arrived, they saw drugs and guns inside the room. Once they secured the scene, they got a warrant and searched both the room and a car outside. Police say they seized 2 pistols, some cocaine, and marijuana. All 4 suspects were locked up on $50,000 bail. Now, subsequently, police tell us that while they were on the scene, they say a 5th person showed up who they would eventually arrest. They say Chelsea McElroy, also known as Chelsea Raven, according to police, had an outstanding warrant for failure to appear on retail theft charges. She was arrested on $500 bail then. She was released after appearing in court today. Live in the newsroom, David Schneider, News Channel 5.